Let me answer. Revelio. Yeah.
Confirm.
Repulsor.
What a relief.
I must say, I'm curious to hear of Isidore's travels.
Do come in. Please, have a seat.
Isidora, we are all most intrigued to hear.
We're ready. I've something to show you. Father, these are my colleagues from Hogwarts. Father hasn't spoken since my brother died. On my travels, I confirmed that which I've always believed. That we have the power to take away pain.
Isidora. What have you done?
I took his pain.
This is uncharted magic, Isidora. You can only see what has been sealed in the jar, and we do not know what power that may hold. But the traces of that magic are different from what I've seen before.
Thank you.
Revelio.
You're back.
And in one piece, no less. It is good to see you again.
Professor Rookwood told me about what happened at Rookwood Castle.
In light of the dire circumstances in which we find ourselves, it is most fortunate that someone so competent is following this path.
Thank you, Professor. I shall keep the second artifact safe as you've advised.
Good. Are you ready to move on?
What was the glowing strand that Isidora pulled from her father's chest?
It was pain. You will understand more about her actions as you complete the trials.
I'm ready for whatever comes next.
In that case, introductions are in order.
Allow me to introduce former Hogwarts headmistress, Neve Fitzgerald.
How do you do? I must say that I was not entirely surprised to learn that a student had been completing the trials. I've always believed Hogwarts students capable of anything they set their minds to.
Thank you, Professor. It's a pleasure to meet you as well.
I am certain that you are more than capable of completing my trial. However, I must first how shall I say, prepare the location of your next trial.
We trust your judgment, Professor Fitzgerald. You should know better than anyone how to manage the inconvenience of, well...
A vainglorious and exasperating headmaster? Indeed, I should. I shall confirm that everything is in order immediately.
Of course. Professor Fitzgerald needs some time to clear the way forward. Until then, you should continue to hone your magic. If you learn more about Ranrok and Victor Rookwood's activities in the meantime, please let us know.
Very well, Professor. I know. Continue to hone my magic.
You do learn quickly. Hopefully you will soon hear from Lodgok as well, and we shall learn how he fared with the helmet you retrieved. Well done today, as always. We shall speak again soon.
Natty told me about your run-in with the poachers. I have some news about them as well. Can you meet me soon? I fear that some of what I uncovered has to do with you.
I have been asked to teach you the exploding charm, Bombarda. Once you have completed the tasks I've set forth, speak to me after class.
Loud up there. Hogsmeade, here I come.
Glad you came.
Hello, Serona. I received your owl. How are you?
Hello, my friend. Did you ever find Lodgok?
I did, thank you. We had a good conversation. He sends you his best.
Glad to hear it. I shan't ask for details of your little chat, and I'll refrain from telling you to be careful yet again. But I hope you will be. Whatever your plans.
Of course. Your owl mentioned you're needing my help with something?
I do. I thought you might be just the person to do a favor for my friend Dorothy Sprottle in Upper Hogsfield.
I don't believe I've met Mrs. Sprottle.
She's lovely. Her late husband Aidan was a friend of my father's. In fact, I'd stay with Dot and Aidan the summers I waited tables here as a student. I've seen her a few times since Aidan passed, but the pub's been so busy lately, I've not been as attentive as I'd have liked. I wonder if you might pop in and see her. She may need some help collecting ingredients for her supply of Wiganweld potion. And you could retrieve something of mine in the process. A box, full of old letters and such.
I'll try to go and see her when I can.
It would mean the world to me, and to Dorothy. Aidan was bringing the box of letters to me when he was taken ill. Dot can tell you where he might have dropped it. You'll find the hamlet just north of Hogsmeade. Please do give Dot my love.
I saw what you did!
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade? Right out of a storybook.
Bardo.
Ah, Upper Hogsfield. Now where to find Mrs. Sprottle? Hello, Mrs. Sprottle. Actually, Serona Ryan asked if I'd come and see you.
Oh! Dear Serona, a gem. Has been for as long as I've known her.
She thought you might need help collecting ingredients for your Wiganweld potion.
And she's correct. My darling Aidan used to collect hawk lumps for me. Since he died, my supply has dwindled.
I'm sorry for your loss, Mrs. Brottle.
Oh, Thank you. Love of my life. A bit lost without him. If you wouldn't mind gathering some hawk lumps for me, I'd be happy to compensate you for your time.
Believe it or not, I have some with me.
Oh, thank you. How wonderful. The travelling vendors will be thrilled to replenish their stock of Wiganweld potion.
Serona also mentioned that Mr. Sprottle was bringing her a box of letters when he fell ill.
Indeed he was. I'd almost forgotten. I stumbled upon it just before Aidan died. He was hoping to go through it with Serona over a butterbeer or two. Those two were always like two bow truckles in a branch. Aidan took ill when he was collecting hawk lumps on his way to see her. He made it home, but I fear he dropped the box in the cavern. The cavern is in the hills just southwest of our hamlet. You can gather hawk lumps and collect the box of letters there.
Thank you, Mrs. Sprottle.
Thank you. I'll be here if you are able to collect those hawk lumps. I and the vendors I help would greatly appreciate it.
This must be the cavern Mrs. Sprottle mentioned. Leave the hawk lumps to Mrs. Sprottle, but I still need to visit the cave to find Serona's box of letters. Better have a look around. See about the hawk lumps and the box of letters. That's all the hawk lumps for now. Mrs. Sprottle should be pleased. Either I'll have to fight that troll.
Spellbook. Meet me in the Undercroft. I found something.
That's all the hawk lumps for now. Mrs. Sprottle should be pleased. Either I'll have to fight that troll, or avoid it altogether.
Cruiser.
Salazar Slytherin's spellbook. Meet me in the Undercroft. I found something.
Revelio.
I think that's everything. Serona will be glad to have this back.
Confringo!
Rebellion.
Revelio.
I should take this box of letters to Serona. She'll be glad to have it back.
Can't thank you enough for helping to save the village from those trolls.
Hello, Serona. I have good news. I was able to provide your friend Mrs. Sprottle with some hawk clumps for her Wiggermel potion, and I found your box of letters.
Oh, thank you. I knew you were the one to ask.
I'm glad I could be of help. Mrs. Sprottle sends her best.
Don't know what I'd have done without her and Aiden. Thank you, again, for helping her, and for returning this box of letters. It's nice to reflect on good memories.
You can stop a thief in their tracks, you stupid.
You're back! Nice to see you again.
Revelio.
What are we looking for today? Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again. That item is of the highest quality. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.